challenge you to find a more nutrient-rich, less toxic, more nourishing set of foods on the planet.
I mean, sure, but does your breakfast come from a man in a sailor suit that could destroy the roof of your mouth? I don't think so.